Last week, the Riesel Indians were one of several number four seeds in the playoffs who upset a district champ in the first round. To keep marching on in the Texas High School Football Playoffs, Tyler Crow says he was not shocked and that his team expected to win Friday night. Remember, Riesel plays in a district which produced all four regional semifinalists last year, meaning that district play had them more than ready.
You know, I think that helped that our kids had been through such a tough schedule. So when they saw them on film, it wasn't as shocking as, you know, some of the teams we'd already seen. And I think that our kids believed because of that.
The Indians face Natalia in the second round. That's a 7:30 kick Friday in Pflugerville.